So in order for people to appreciate your ministry, they have to have a divine revelation of your struggle and your personal situation. You gotta let God show them who you are. If you a bishop, that's all right. You ain't gotta tell nobody. I can see the bishop tree on you. If you anointed, you ain't got to say nothing. We'll see what happens. But these signs shall follow them. You ain't gotta announce to nobody. They're gonna know. Many of y'all tonight, you're sitting next to a person that you have no idea what they go through. And God's anointed many times, they hide it from you because you can't handle the truth. You wouldn't believe me if I told you. I've been in the gutter. I've been in prison. I've been down so low. You can't handle the truth. If I tell you what I've been through, the truth.